Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Miss Kibble, and welcome back to another Hunger Games! Yay! Hunger Games. This is the time where I get to kill my friends. Yes, I love to kill my friends. Yes. Today, Umi and Jeremiah, Dylan the Wizard, Darkcraft 21, JDog, YT, myself, Lathan Plays, and that is it. Yep, no drummer, no croc this time, but that's okay. So, once everybody's done with their intros, we're just waiting for Dark to do his intro. Everybody's starting their intros over here, as you can see. But today, we are on the Hunger Games by, Nash V2. The rules, no breaking blocks, have fun. Tips, be on your guard. And this may, let's see what this is. May the odds be in your favor. So, from like the Hunger Games, the actual movie Hunger Games. Basically, this is what the map looks like. There is an upstairs part and stuff all up there. Well, here, if I can get a little higher. You can already see, like, the sky part of it. There's a little waterfall right there. There's one in the dead center. You can barely see it. There's one all the way in the back. But I guess we can go ahead and let's get in our pot. We'll just jump in number 6. There's a chest dead in front of me, so I'm gonna jump in number 6, and I guess I'll be right back whenever everybody's ready. Hi, Mr. Piggy. Hi, Mr. Piggy. Bye, Mr. Piggy. Hi, Mr. Darkcraft. Hi, Mr. Darkcraft. Hi, how are you? Hi, hi. Dylan, are you ever gonna do your intro? But I'll see you guys in just a minute. So whenever Dylan's ready, because Dylan's always the slow one of the group. Yeah, I'll be back. Okay, so I think we're all gonna be starting in just a minute. Oh, there goes Dylan. And he's gonna flip the lever, which will start us because they put the lever up there for some reason. Go, 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 go! Open! Grab the sword! Okay, he took all that. Let's get this chest right here. Oh no, someone already got it. Alright, run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. Okay, go. First house. Nothing. Okay, well then. I mean, at least have a sword. Jump, jump. Okay, we're gonna go up this first water thing here. So, stay in city wall. What? So we can't go up the waterfall? Okay. Well then. Okay, so Dylan went in there. Let's see what's in this chest. Nothing. There's like nothing in these chests. What? Okay, there's a pork chop. Wow. This is a bad start. This is a bad start to the Hunger Games. Let's go in here. Look around. Okay, there's a chest here. Bow. Perfect. You have a bow. If they were really sneaky, they would put one up there. But they didn't. Okay. I'm gonna follow Dylan. Hurry, 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 hurry. Maybe we can beat him. Maybe we can beat him. Because I do know where he's going. He is going to the top of the waterfall. So we are going to quickly run as fast as we can up. You can go ahead and look in that chest. I'm perfectly fine with that, Dylan. Alright, we're going to be the first ones to get up to the top, I believe. So that is good, because then we have a quick second to get all the stuff before everybody else does. And I did get stuck, and Dylan is trying to hit me. Don't hit me, you little wither. Alright, let's run in here real quick. Check around, nothing. Okay, let's go in here. There's a chest right here on this back wall. Dang apple. Wow, okay. So we go up to the third floor, see what's in here. Nothing. What? Oh, there's a chest behind here. Oh, stone sword. Okay, and steak. Perfect. Okay, so let's go ahead, grab the stone sword. Let's put it, pull it out. Let's go out. Go, 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 go. Okay, we're gonna go on this side of the... Dylan went to the side. Okay, if he go, let's go down. It's like down might be the best way to go. We're gonna go down. We're gonna go in this first house to our left. Check what's in this chest. Pork chops. Why? There's literally no armor. How can you play a Hunger Games without armor? Okay, let's see, nothing in this room, nothing, what, I'm already not liking this map, You know, it looked cool, but there's literally coal. Okay, yeah, what? This map. There's like nothing in this map. Yep, Dylan got diamond boots. Great. We're gonna go to the blimp. Maybe there'll be something here. It's a double chest. Nope. Okay then. Is that really? This map is killing me. Glowbox has this glowbox. Oh, last time has armor, but literally I have no armor. Like, I am going to die. Like, no armor died. Like, that died. Armor. Perfect. Let's grab some more arrows as well. There was four in here, so let's grab these four arrows real quick. There we go. Let's come down here. I don't think... Has anybody been in here? No. The door's wide open. Ooh. An enchantment table. Stone sword, and we'll take that so no one else can get it. Let's go up. There's a chest right here. Another stone sword. Is that really all? Like, I thought this map was gonna be like so big, have so much stuff in the chest, and look at it. It stone swords. Keep out. I don't keep out of nowhere. Oh, Latham's here. Go. Iron sword. Stay away from me, Latham. I will kill you at any risk. Okay, there's one more chest right here. Nothing. Okay. I'm a little nervous because all I have is a chest plate and a iron sword. If anybody kills me, they will... Oh, God. I feel like I'm gonna be, like, literally the first one dead. Oh, Darkcraft and Laughdom left. That's weird. They both left at the exact same time. I guess they lagged out. Alright, I say... Let's go back down. Because I do not want to die. And I doubt anybody would be at the bottom still. Okay, Darkcraft's back. Oh, I think I did not get off the right turn. Oh well. So now we have to swim back up. Great. And I could possibly die. Come on, get the torch. Boom. Okay. Let's go up here. Okay, come on. And up. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go down. Okay, let's go out. Let's just kind of look around a little bit. Still waiting for Latham to come back in the game. There's a chest here. Probably already looted. Yep. We're going in this place here. It doesn't look like it's been opened yet. Look, the chest here, the bowl, wow. Chest here, nothing. Double chest. Usually, oh, I had a compass in it. Last one's back, okay, good. So then I guess we can start again. Well, I mean, we never stop, but you know what I mean. Oh, my phone vibrated. I am sorry about that. Let me just throw that on my bed. There we go. Okay. Let's go in here. Because none of these doors have been opened. Difficult has been set to easy, so now we have to eat food. So luckily we stacked up on food. A golden chest plate. Pants? Ooh, arrows. Those always do you good. Think there would be any chests in the trees? No clue. We're gonna go here since there was nothing else over there. See, there's chest here, pork chops. What's better? Leather? Three. Gold. Gold's better. Even though the leather would kind of make me blend in with the surroundings, but gold has better armor. I mean, it's better. It's more. It gives you more protection. There's a chest in here filled with bread. So we'll get the bread, run out, go down this pathway because it looks like there's some more stuff here. See, a lever. I don't know what you need a lever for. But okay, and I'm sorry for this dog barking in the background if you can't hear it. I hate this dog. It barks every time. If it hears any little bitty sound. Dylan has killed Latham. See, is there any chest on the roof? No. So why is this made? Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a chest here somewhere. There has to be. There's not. Yes, there is, right in the center. A helmet, perfect. That's what we needed. Alright, we're good on armor for now. We're not good, but we're alright. Latham is now in creative. Let's go this way, I guess. There's a house here. I don't think anybody's been inside yet either. So I'm pretty sure everybody went straight for the top. Apples. Think we're good on food. It's literally nothing. Ooh, a chest. Apple, of course. Oh, there's another chest back here. Let's see, pork chops and coal. Why is there so much coal? 3 sticks and an apple. Let's break these leaves so I can get out real quick. Guess we can go. Let's go this way, I guess. There's a chest over here in this corner. Open it, nothing. Okay, so the last two, there's J-Dog, Darkcraft, Dylan, and me still alive. So, and Latham's the only one that died so far. Go in here, this door's already been opened. So is this one. Yeah, okay, someone's already been here. Someone's already been through that chest. Someone been in this chest, yep. Okay. Let's go through here. Phone vibrated again. Why? Okay. There's, oh. Who's that? Darkcraft. Yes! I got him! Woo! Okay, good. Darkcraft down. And I did get more armor. Thank God. Okay. And what was this? Find the lever. And I have the lever. Oh my. That has two. This has two as well. Okay, and we have the lever. I think it's gonna work. There you go. Okay, so we have the lever. It's risky. Okay. Yes, we made it. Okay. Are you kidding me? Like, really? Why couldn't you put something better in that chest? Like, oh my. Like, that is, like, making me mad now. Like, I have no words for what just happened there. Like, I find a lever, I kill somebody. Okay, I'm not even gonna worry about it. I wanna see what's in that chest, though. Okay, so it's down to 3 people now. Oh my god. Okay. Jump. Oh my god. Jump. 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 Jump, jump. Here we go. Jump. Jump. Okay. Come on. You can do it. Oh my god! I give up. Okay. Okay, well that was weird. My god, I just quit working on me.
Someone's walking outside my house.
Weird. Okay, we're gonna give it one more try. Jump. Jump. Eat. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. 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 Leap. 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 Jump. Crouch. Okay, well, it's just me and Dylan now. Jump. Up. Okay. Jump. No. 3 hearts. Okay, yeah, I'm done. I don't want to lose any more health. I'm done. Okay. Let's go. Let's just go. I don't want to die anymore. I mean, I don't want to be close to dying because I just don't want to be close to dying. So we're going to just go ahead and go. We have some pretty good, we have decent stuff. Oh, there's Dylan. Yes! I killed him! Yes! I got my revenge! My revenge has been taken! As you know, last time me and Dylan faced off, he beat me. He demolished me because he had full sets of iron. Oh my god! I killed him. I won. It all came down to that one fight. Oh. Victory. Sweet, sweet victory. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like. Go check out everybody's channels. Go check out Latham's channel as well. And I will see you guys all.